So like I said before, we're gonna be here for a while tonight, so quick story, real quick. I told it last night in Houston, and I kind of embarrassed myself, but I thought it was funny. This next song I wrote for a girl when I was going on the first date with her, right? Oh, how cute, how sweet. I bet that worked out good, huh, Justin? No, it didn't. You see, I took her on this picnic, right? Oh, how sweet. I laid down this beautiful blanket, right? That I got from like Walmart or some shit. It was pretty though. And she had like some wine before we got there. You know, and I sat her down on this beautiful blanket and I said, hey girl, let me just pull this guitar out real quick. I wrote this song for you, baby. I said, you sit right there and let me play this for you. So I pull it out and I start playing. And I'm singing like in the second verse and I'm looking up for like this reaction like, oh my God, Justin, you're blowing me away. Like, oh my God, take me down. I looked up and she's like this. And she threw up all over my blanket from Walmart. She had a little too much of the wine, right? So I did the right thing and I brushed her hair off. You know, I said, oh, you're so pretty. Now sit up straight and let me finish this song.
Story of my life will never change. And
wanna show you how.